With Hitler's invasion of England now indefinitely postponed, the center of conflict shifted to North Africa. In February of 1941, General Erwin Rommel was sent to take charge of the German forces there. This move was significant, as control of North Africa would put the Nazi regime within reach of the vast oil fields of the Middle East. The SOE learned of Rommel's impending arrival from their double agent codenamed the White Rose. They devised a plan to prevent the new German commander from ever reaching Africa. For this dangerous assignment, the Allies would again turn to their elite squadron of international pilots, the Battle Hawks.
Toomey, one of my new buddies, is headed out in a swordfish to investigate reports of German subs scouting the coastline. "I can go it alone, Yank," is what he told me. "But I think I'll tag along, since he needs a challenge." Toomey also said he'd show me the ropes on using torpedoes. Personally, I don't think I need any training with them, but I never could pass up flying. To spice up our little outing, I challenged Toomey to see who can sink the most U-boats.
"I've made 3 new upgrades available. Each one adds a second level of improvement to the armor, airframe, and engine upgrades. Use these to improve the damage protection, handling, and speed of your plane. This mission requires the Swordfish. Toomey will fill you in on how to use it for torpedo attacks. The new field upgrade, your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. The new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it.
I'm Toomey, the Battle Hawk's resident expert on the Swordfish torpedo plane. We're going to get you even better acquainted with torpedo delivery technique. Our approach has placed us in perfect attack position. Get down on the deck and line up on a target. Once more into the breach, dear boy! I know you've had some naval experience, but I'll give you a bit of advice about the Swordfish. Swordfish aren't heavily armored planes. In fact, they're much more canvas than metal. So, anti-aircraft fire is a particularly dangerous hazard for this aircraft. Therefore, release your torpedoes from outside AA range if possible. Let's sink the lot!
Achtung! Feindliche Torpedo-Flugzeuge!
Your best chance for success is to come in low, level, and not too fast before you release your fish. If the target is stationary, set your sights on its conning tower or smokestack. Dead center is your best bet for a clean hit.
Down, I have to have.
yourself killed. It's either them or us. Much more appropriate that it should be the bad guy. Sitting at the dock. And here, defenses are too heavy for us to handle in these swordfish. So be careful. Very careful. Those subs are all yours. I'm not convinced going up against those AA guns is a sound idea. If you run out of torpedoes, we have an airstrip nearby where we can rearm. It's a good time to reload.
I think Trevor and I are finally speaking the same language. There's a rescue boat headed out to pick up downed pilots off the coast of North Africa. Heavy opposition is expected since the fighting in the area has been so fierce. We're going along to provide cover, to make sure those boys make it back alive. If there's one thing we don't ever joke about, it's the welfare of a fellow pilot. We're going to bring them out safely, even if it means endangering our own lives.
The new field upgrade is complete. Your choice. They're all ready and waiting.
Captain Garrison, we're here to provide cover while you rescue our boys.
Copy that. We're glad to have you with us. We've heard reports of a strong enemy presence in the area.
Acknowledged. We'll do our best to keep the area safe. Just get our boys back. There are no airstrips in the vicinity to rearm at, so watch your ammunition. Incoming. 3109 on a path to strafe our pilot.
We can see the pilot. Attempting rescue. Stand by.
German patrol boat inbound. Keep them from capturing our men.
Man down! They've got one of our pilots!
If they pick up too many of our boys, this mission is a failure. We brought down all German 109. However, reinforcements are probably on the way. We'd better hurry. Another group of planes, Chase. They're not going to relent here. Hope to intercept.
Ein Landungsschiff der Tommy. Ein Kleid wurde versenkt. Dürft ihre Pilot nicht aufnehmen.
Come on, people, get him out of the water!
No, they got another one. We're losing too many men.
Second pilot retrieve.
February 12th, 1941. We're now stationed on an island in the Mediterranean. Since I transferred to the Battle Hawks, I've been flying nonstop. True to his word, Rourke has cooked up some very unusual missions for us. He has us follow one rule: do whatever it takes to get the job done. I like his way of thinking. Rourke assures us that our unit is making a big difference in the war effort. We just can't tell anybody about it yet, and we might never get to. Rourke received intel from a source codenamed the White Rose. Apparently, Hitler is sending his best general, Rommel, to take command of their forces in North Africa. We've been ordered to intercept his convoy and sink the freighter carrying Rommel. We must catch the ship before it reaches a heavily defended harbor in Libya. The operation is complicated by the fact that one of the freighters has the White Rose on board. Recently, another American has joined our outfit here. She's our supply pilot and goes by Pauline. She's already proven to be tough as nails.
I've loaded her up with torpedoes. One ship, one torpedo, so be accurate. The Swordfish may look like she belongs in the history books, but she's one sweet torpedo bomber. She's perfect for attacking Rommel's convoy.
Approaching mission area, Pauline. Convoy coming into range.
Remember, we don't know exactly which freighter Rommel's on.
So we'll sink them all. No love lost.
Negative. You are not to attack the freighter I've indicated. Our agent White Rose is on board. Our intelligence indicates pairs of U-boats and destroyers with a running interference from the freighters.
Let's wait in, chaps. For England.
Torpedo Flugzeuge im Anflug. Alle Mann an die Flak. Alle Batterien. Feuer!
I think it's safe to say we've been spotted.
Copy to low altitude. Beginning attack run.
Chase, be precise when torpedoing the freighters. We won't have time to rearm. Chaps, we can't let her down. Chase, to me. Let's clear those roadblocks, shall we? that German airfield. Let's destroy their hangars.
This one's staying as good.
Look out!
Rose has attracted some attention. Chase, take out that tank fast.
Alarm! Unbefugtes Fahrzeug! Eröffne Feuer!
Rose is under attack. Destroy that tank, Chase. That outburst has been neutralized.
Moving ahead now. I can't stop what this means.
Thank you.
meantime, you chaps need a hand, little Toomey know.
Fighters entangled.
Copy that, but be careful.